take out three of the sites that were involved in that kind of capability.
You know, there are numerous reports, and including here at ABC, that John Bolton and Mike Pompeo were advocating to go ahead with that strike. And Bolton is saying in Israel this morning, Iran should not mistake U.S. prudence and discretion for weakness. Do you think the president is being pushed towards a confrontation by John Bolton?
It appears we're certainly headed in that direction. John Bolton has that reputation. He's been hawkish forever and very focused on regime change in Iran. My biggest concern is the president is running out of room, running out of options. And while the rhetoric goes back and forth on how close we came to hitting Iran just the other day, that this thing could spin out of control. And the